All right, guys, we're gonna start some Mario Kart 7. A little late, 2 hours late, because I was fucking around. But what are we gonna do? We're gonna do Grand Prix. Wait, how many cups are there in this game? There are eight cups in this game. Let's see how good I am. I haven't played this in a while. All right. I'm gonna give you the option. I'll give you guys the option. We can do retro tracks first, or we can do nitro tracks. Which one are we on? Nitro is like the new tracks, or new tracks. Koopa Troopa? I can do Luigi's Raceway first. All right, we'll do retro tracks first. Now, how about we alternate? We'll start with retro. So we'll do Shell Cup, and then we'll do Mushroom. Then we'll do Banana Fire. You know what I mean? All right, let's see how good I am. This is gonna be bad. That's not a good start. Boom! Snipe! That's a gross emote, by the way. Whatever the hell that is. Is the game worth buying, Nut? Like now? Why? Do you have a 3DS? You're thinking of it. Oh yeah, you do have a 3DS. Is it worth buying? I mean, if you're into Mario Kart, of course. But I feel like everyone should know whether they like Mario Kart or not by now. You know? I watched a video. No, I didn't watch your video. Wait, what's your video? But yeah, like Mario Kart games, you should know whether they're for you or not. Have you played Mario Kart 8? If you like Mario Kart 8, you'll like this. What up, Cereal? Yeah, we're doing Mario Kart 7. The goal is to win every cup. We don't have to win every race. Hey, that! Son!
The last Mario Kart I played was the one in Game Boy Advance.
Oh, so you... Wait, you haven't even played the Wii one? For you, Issa, the Mario Kart I recommend getting into is Mario Kart DS. That one has, like, such a high skill ceiling. Mario Kart DS is, like, my favorite Mario Kart by far. It's not even competition. That's like my favorite. Yeah, it's like the best one. Like, it's objectively the best one. I busted out the O word objectively. When you use the word objectively, that's what you know. So buy DS instead of this, or just play the DS1 and 3DS. You can play the DS1 and 3DS. Yeah, it'll work. Just cause like, so there's a technique in the DS version. I've already done Mario Kart GBA. I've done everyone up until 7. There's a technique called snaking, which is possible in the GameCube, like in Double Dash and DS. But then it was so like, people complained about snaking so much that they removed it in future Mario Kart games. But basically, it's like snaking was like the technique that made Mario Kart DS like the best. Like, it makes the skill ceiling for the game so high. And so like, watch speedruns. Super Mario Kart DS, you'll understand why it's my favorite. It'll make sense. Don't get me wrong, like this Mario Kart's pretty good. Wii's pretty good. 8's pretty good. It's not the same, you know? Actually, Wii's also got a super high skill ceiling as well. Arguably higher. No! Are you kidding me? Yes, banana! Get the fuck out of here! is Waluigi in DS? Yeah, they have a stage. He has his own stage in the DS, Waluigi Pinball. It's like the best DS track. One of the best DS tracks. Double Dash was a close second for me, and multiplayer sucks as everyone wants to go for the same people. I think Mario Kart Wii still has a huge community. There's still a huge community that plays Mario Kart Wii. Talk about Mario Kart BGA. What's BGA? Oh, wait, hold up. Didn't they make Mario Kart for arcade? Do I have to play those games too? No, I'm not counting those games. Because my goal is to do every Mario Kart game on stream. And I'm 6 out of 8. This is my 7. Now I gotta do 8 after this. But I'm not gonna count the arcade ones. They don't count. Yeah, GP and GP2. No, thanks. I'm gonna like go to an arcade and play those. There's an arcade that has Mario Kart GP on it. So I can like hit it up. The rubber banding is ridiculously bad. I played it before. I forget why I didn't like it though. I mean, whatever, it's an arcade game. So like... You didn't see me play Mario Kart GBA, but I played it. I got a VOD of it. It's on YouTube. If you search my YouTube channel, you'll see it. It's old though, but I played it. Playing co-op arcade. Wait, let me dominate this first. Yo, this game's just too easy. I'm like reading chat and driving. Too easy, chat. Sounds like Crash Team Racing. More like Trash Team Racing. Am I right, fellas? Got him. Playing co-op in the arcade and you want to be second so you could rubber band past the first person at the last second to win. I mean, yeah, Mario Kart has some rubber banding, but it should never be that bad. What CC is this? 150. Man, I can't believe you haven't played a 3D Mario Kart. You've only played 2D ones. Wait, have you played 64? 64 is not good. I don't like Mario Kart 64. Looks slow? Nah, it's fast, I swear. Oh no! Real? This is a DS stage. Whoop, whoop, whoop. trying as hard as you can. What? For real though, Issa, I really think you would like Mario Kart DS. Like, actually think you would like it. If you, like, learn how to snake in that game, just look up a speedrun for it. I don't know how to explain it. Look up a speedrun by, what's his name? MK Dasher. Insane. Like, it literally looks like a task. It looks like he's straight up a task. Play me. I think I'm gonna lose. Admittedly, the problem with the Wii, or like anything newer than like DS, is like freaking blue shells. Blue shells can be pretty bad in the DS one. Like, you can get blue shelled like 5 times in a race. Easy. This is pretty easy so far. There's like, yeah, but as I was saying before, the community for Wii, Mario Kart Wii, is like super big still. They have like custom tracks and everything, like hundreds of tracks that people have made. All right. That Toad in the background.
Get the fuck.
I think this was the first one. I can't remember. The first Mario Kart to introduce flying or like gliding. Frick! I'm gonna just sandbag. Oh, take this off road. This goo thing does anything. Cause I can just drive with the bottom screen. Ugh. Get out of here, yo. Jesus, so many blue shells. Cool. Nutty, I played the LUTs on my camera, and Kai asked me if I got a new cam, and it looked really good. Thanks, Mr. Shringbin. Did he really ask that? That's dope. That's super cool. Yeah, it makes a big difference. I was, like, showing people earlier. I like that people have actually used the video. Still just chatting. Okay, I can fix that. I'll put it in retro in a second. Unless, do I have an editor in chat that can just put me in retro? Okay. Don't worry, I can just push a button. We're good.
You know, there are people that exist. That like that thing.
I don't like that thing.
That thing fucking sucks.
Don't worry, BB. I fixed it. I just wanted to change my game category. And since I made you an editor, now you have, like, responsibility. Is that someone who could put him in retro? Oh, wait. Yeah. Hey, don't worry. I fixed it. You have responsibilities now. You work for me. You reckon there are big time streamers who have paid mods and paid editors? I swear that's a real thing. I really think that there are some people who are so big at streaming that they have people that they pay to be a mod in their stream, and they have like roster times for when they have to be available. Mel faced me. I was watching stream good. I just left two comments as proof I was watching it. No kidding. Was it about whether I look? Was it about me looking like a girl? Like the last ones I've been getting? You want to adjust your cam specs per your latest video? Dope. Yeah, I hope a lot of people use that video. Why are you laughing? No joke, I've talked to people who act like being a moderator is like... Okay, maybe there's some people in chat who do that, so I don't want to make fun of them. But like, they moderate some big person's streams, and then they're like talking about it like it's a real job. Like, yeah, I just got this sweet new gig moderating some big time streamer's chat. Like, they don't know who I am, but, you know, I got this sweet new gig. Like, I do that, but I do it ironically, so it's different when I do it. Totally different. Yeah, so I mod for Caleb, like, no big deal or anything. Like, you've heard of Caleb, right? He's a big-time streamer, like, 10 billion subs. That guy, you know, no big deal. I mean, we've never hung out before, and he doesn't even know what I look like, but, yeah. To be honest, becoming a mod in your channel is the biggest accomplishment of my life. I'm sorry to hear that, Issa. Dude, I'm not gonna say what stream this is in. Number one, because you guys wouldn't even know what stream it is. This mod being like, I can't believe these normies are acting like they know more than a moderator. I can't believe these normies think they're better than me, a moderator. You have to respect me. I am a moderator. You see that badge? Respect me. feel like I'm in Aladdin right now. I don't know these tracks. Don't make me ban you. I have that power. You see that badge? That means I'm important. All the mods are all like,
oh damn, I thought I was important tonight. I guess not.
Second place? I don't do second place, homie. I'm gonna rock it up to first. Oh my god, the Shy Guy. I hope they make a new, they make like another, like, you know how how Mario has like an alter ego, like they have like Wario. They make one for Shy Guy, like eccentric guy. And he's all sassy and stuff. Come on. Are you kidding me? Okay, I lost. Well, oh wait, no. I thought that was the last lap. I got this. Just hit him with a blue shell, and then I'm like, good to go. I can't catch up to eccentric guy. Oh my god. Whoa. Hold up, we got a mid-stream raid, guys. Oh my god, first place. We got a mid-stream raid, everyone. Would you like me to perform the mid-stream raid right now, VB? Oops. Oh my god, please. I haven't lost a day.
Don't you dare!
LDH redeemed midstream raid for X will mark the place. Wish her good luck. She's on PB pace. All right, guys. Nutty, will you finish the game today? I'll try. I've only done a quarter of the game. Guys, I'm going to do a midstream raid. I want you to go to X will mark the place and wait, what can we do to encourage her? You got this. What's a good emote to use? What emote do you want to use? Yeah. Let's just do that. No, let's keep it simple. Yeah, this is the raid message. All right. This is the midstream raid message. I want you guys to go to X will mark the place right now. This is a midstream raid. And just like spam that for me. Just go to our stream. No, you don't need emotes. Is anyone going to start this, or am I going to be the only loser that does this? Good luck. Thank you, guys. You guys are the best.
Ooh, cereal. Oh, my God.
That was very sweet of you,
am I
LDH, to do that.
Hey, Valiant. Thank you for the luck. I'm playing it.
That was really sweet of you to do that. Hopefully she gets the PB.
For some reason, hi guys, welcome.
I'm a very important person. All right, back onto this. But yeah, we'll try finish this today. We'll see if you can do it in like just over an hour.
I need one star for this? BS, man.
So that's how that works. No. So I have a midstream raid. You spend 5,000 channel points and we'll just raid whoever you want. I'm not ending the stream, but we'll just do it midstream. It's very innovative. Nobody's ever done this before until I did it. So. She's very confused because she doesn't see who raided. Don't tell her. Keep it a surprise. It's a good idea. It's a good idea now until one of you guys starts making me midstream raid like a some garbage ass streamer, like ASMR. Okay, let me take that back. Okay, just because you stream ASMR, that doesn't make you a garbage person. Okay, I take that back. I mean the bad people that do ASMR. Have I played Mario Kart Tour? I think I played it once when it came out. Not a fan, I think. But I didn't really give it a good chance. So maybe it's better now. I forgot about that. That is a thing I should play on stream. Nah, I'm not gonna do that. Is ready for the snipe. What makes a bad ASMR streamer? One who one that doesn't smack their lips enough, you know? Because what kind of ASMR streamer doesn't smack their lips? Like, kidding me? Like, why do I even watch you? I watch ASMR exclusively to hear this noise. Yes, you can drive underwater in this game. Just so you know.
Oh! No! Rosalina, get off my ass!
Alright. Better play casual when spending 2 hours in public transport to work. Exactly. I only watch ASMR streamers who smack their bottom lips. What does that even look like? Like... What up, Jelly D? Is this a new layout? Kind of. Yeah. It's my 3DS layout, Jelly D. So I had to make a new layout so I can stream 3DS games. So I'm using it right now. It's not really a new layout. It's just like a layout. Same design as all of my other layouts. But for 3DS games. So yeah, that's what we spent forever doing earlier in the stream. So you guys could like see the process. Do I have a real sky cam? I do actually. Does this count? This is my sky cam. You don't see the self-promotion channel? Have you ticked the stream good button? BB. Self-promotion is under stream good. If you want the self-promotion. I meant what I said the time you showed it off. Wait, what do you mean? I was showing the sky, like... Sky cam. No, I don't have sky cam yet. Actually, I have another capture card coming in tomorrow, so I have another camera that I can use, like a good camera, but like a good lens and everything. So we can use that for fancy stuff. Don't you dare! Oh my god, I can't believe I won. I can't believe I won that. I really like these tracks. They're simple. It feels so fast. Dude, I like how the DS switched it up and they put in retro tracks into newer Mario Kart games. I think that was like the most genius thing that they did in Mario Kart. The DS one is the first one to do that. Is there an Earth Cam which would show you from below? Dude. Have you guys seen Sushi Dragon? Sushi Dragon screams are the most insane. Like, his thing is all he does is like OBS effects with like multiple camera angles. Like, he has an entire green screen room, and he just does effects. It's the craziest scream. Sushi Dragon, you guys were like, oh shit,
god damn it, man.
Big lies, the GBA1 has retro tracks. Fuck off, Nutella. Okay, that's true. They have the SNES ones. But... come on now. Bam, shock dodge. There's a famous Mario Kart Wii YouTuber, and that's like his catchphrase. Bam, shock dodge. Sorry, I'm gonna sneeze. Sorry. Why is Metal Mario a separate character? What? The one thing I don't like about new Mario Kart games is like they got some clearly reskinned characters. Oh my god, are you kidding me? What? Dangerous. Okay, I need to get a bullet bill to catch up. Yeah, we're not gonna win this. We're coming almost last. Come on, man. I'm gonna try and win. If I win, you guys owe me $6 billion. Okay, I'm not gonna win anymore. So that fucking blue shell. I love how I'm not even first place and I still get blue shell. Oh my god, I'm actually gonna win! No! Okay, I lost. I almost won that. Fine. Does this game not have motorcycles? No. They don't. They took it out. They have it in the Wii one, though. Yeah, I'm getting wrecked. Nah, by the way, I don't know if you're joking or actually misunderstanding what I said about bottom lip. What do you say about bottom lip? Oh yeah, this is the Waluigi stage in the DS game. This is a DS track. It's a pretty good track. I like the best music. What are you about to say about bottom lips and ASMR? Do you guys feel bad when you guys make a joke and then I clearly didn't understand it? I said I only watch ASMR streamers who smack their bottom lip, then you smack your lower lip. What the hell's the difference between bottom lip and lower lip? Yeah, but they're both lower. It's the same shit. I know what you're trying to imply, but it seems they're the same thing. Like, I'm not dumb. Oh, shit. This track has been... has also been Mario Kart for... this one? Don't they have, like, New York and something stupid like that? Oh my god. Metal Mario, no! Wait, I think I have to actually win this. Conversation is making me smile. Alright. What up, COD? Mario Kart DS was my jam back in the good old days. I know, right? It's the best one. It's obviously the best Mario Kart game. I wonder if the next game will be Mario Kart Ultimate, like Smash, every character, every vehicle, every item, every track, every emote. I don't know if they'll do every track. That's a bit much. How many tracks is that? There's like, okay, can we count how many unique tracks there are in Mario Kart? Because it's something stupid, isn't it? Like, okay, so there's 8 Mario Kart games. 16 times 8. What's 16 times 8? And then, like, the what's it called? Doesn't the Mario Kart 8 have, like, an extra 8 new tracks as well? Alright, someone calculate. I don't know. Yeah, and then variations of tracks. Like, there would be way too many to put into one game. Plus, I don't want all of the characters to return. Like, I don't care about Metal Mario or Rose Gold Peach. Like, you just made that up. They just made up Rose Gold Peach. Like, that's not a real thing. What the hell is Rose Gold Peach? That's like, no, you're just trying to fill out the roster. Oh, I like these single lap tracks. I like that a lot. I believe that was like a new thing for this game. I don't know if they did that before 7. Single lap track. I can't see. Sorry, I'm looking down because, like, looking on the DS screen has a way better frame rate. Are you the best in the world, man? Am I going backwards? Where'd they drive to? Bitch. All right. Thank you for the midstream raid. No kidding. I mean, no kidding. No worries, LDH. Let me know if she PBs. That'll be dumb. 16 times 8 is 128. Wait, did the original Mario Kart even have 16 tracks? I don't even know how many it had. I really hope they make... oh my god. I hope they make a Mario Kart game that has like other characters. So it's like Nintendo Kart. So it has like your favorite characters, like Marth, Roy, Byleth, or whatever her name is, or his name, I don't even know. Like my favorite characters in Mario Kart. And who else is good? My favorite Fire Emblem character. Oh! Kelly, will you finish this game today? Didn't you already ask me that? And I said, I'll try to. Why, do you not want me to play this game anymore and you want me to finish it as fast as possible? Oh my god, I saved myself. What's up, RG? I want Link. Nah, I only want exclusively Fire Emblem characters. Zent, I know you don't want me to play this game, okay? You expressed that earlier in the stream. You said you didn't like Mario Kart. Okay, I'll try to finish this so we can play something else next stream. Okay. Oh, you didn't hear the answer before? Oh, okay. I thought you were being sarcastic. Yeah, I'll try to finish the game. Bam! Shock dodge. Bella runs over. She died to Volvagia. Tell her I'm sorry and that I wish her well. But don't tell her who said that. Just say someone. Who's Volvagia? I'm gonna go home and smack him. I don't even know if I'm saying the name right. Volvagia? I don't know. Volvagia? Get your Yoshi ass out of here. Is the Volvagia how they call the lower lip in Australia? Yeah. They call it. Bam! You're all small now. And weak human beings. Oh no, I'm actually gonna come like last. What the fuck? How did I come sixth? That's the worst I've done so far. Okay, we're still gonna win. We're gonna win every single race from here on out. You should try Hunt the Showdown. Excuse me? What's that? Ooh, I like this track. Music-y. Fucking Yoshi! It's always Yoshi. I swear I'm good at this game. Okay, I'm not. I'm very average. Are you kidding? Like, what? Maybe I should look at the bottom screen. Because this game actually plays in 60 FPS. Well, at least it looks like it. But like, I'm watching it off the stream and it's like in 20 FPS. No. I'm very average. I am average. Especially in the pants. Get the fucking Shy Guy out of here. What up, RDB? What's going on, yo? How you doing, man? Do you like that I abbreviate your name to RDB? I want you guys to know this. There's one thing you should know. If I don't abbreviate your name, like if I don't have like a nickname for your name or a shorthand version of saying your name, it means I don't like you. People in chat are like, wait, what? Like if I ever call you by your full username, I don't like you. Oh my god, really? Is that how I lost the... I don't think we can win anymore. Okay, maybe I can win. I gotta win this last race. Not even, what am I called? Jelly D. Jelly D. It's over, Nutella. No, it's not. I'm just looking at everyone's names and seeing if there's anyone that I call by their full name. Sorry, dids. I'm sorry, dude. I just don't like you. That's why I refer to you by your full name. Like when I shorthand say your name, it means I'm closer to you. Like only homies call each other by like nicknames. Like Jelly D, Cereal, I don't say the four. If I ever say the four, you know that I'm angry with you. Hey Cereal, four. Yeah, but then you change your name, though. That... Oh my god. I gotta get this Luigi out of here. Because if Luigi wins, it's over. He's gotta come, like, third for me to win. I could have win this. All right, hold on. I'm going to look down for the rest of the race because I really don't want to lose. I'm going to have to do this cup again. I mean, I don't have to. I can just like not do it. But I said I'd win every single cup. And I won't win if I lose this race. I got this, homie. I need to prove that I'm a Mario Kart legend.
Yoo-hoo-hoo-hoo. Shy Guy, get out of here!
Red coin. I mean, red shell, please.
He's not even that shy, man.
I saw him talking to a girl one. Oh my god, it's over. This is my chance. If Shy Guy wins, it's over.
Oh my god, that was so close.
Did I win? I think I won. Wait.
You're in trouble, mister.
Yeah, it's like how when a parent says to their kid their middle name. You know? That means they're angry at their kid. Like, Michael Jeffrey Jordan. That's the only person that I know their middle name.
Michael Jeffrey Jordan, get over here.
Now he says my first and last name and my social security number. All right, we're on a roll. All right, four more cups. We're halfway.
K
Calamari Desert. I don't think I've ever said your full name before, Kevin. Kevin Daga 7. Is that how you say it? Kevin Daga 7. You know Michael Jordan? Yeah, we're homies. We're best friends. So, yeah, anyways. I was hanging out with Michael Jordan last week. No big deal. When's the new video coming out? I haven't shot it yet. I'm supposed to shoot it tomorrow. But I just got sidetracked with other shit that I shouldn't be doing. But yeah, I will make a new video. Thankfully, this week I've had a rush of like ideas. Like, so I'll have plenty of ideas for videos. Wait, why do I keep drifting? Oh, because of this. Whatever. He was in Oz? Yeah, Michael Jordan was in Australia. You know, we were like hanging out, best friends.
Michael Jeffrey Jordan.
Lightning. Lightning in fourth place? Excuse me? I'll take it. Yeah, I call him M. Joe. M. Joe. What? Not does the DS Mario Kart have motorcycles. No, only the, I think only the Wii version has motorcycles. And I think Mario Kart 8 has it too. But, they're not good. Like, in Mario Kart Wii, motorcycles are better for driving. Like, the best vehicles are motorcycles. But for, I think, Mario Kart 8, I think the best vehicles are cars. I don't think the motorcycles are good. I might be wrong about that. I'm, like, not super hardcore into Mario Kart anymore. I don't know. Oh my god, I'm actually gonna lose. Cool. Drive on the tracks. But yes, RDB, idea for video. I've been saying for so long that I'm gonna make a video on how to do these animated line things, and like, no more procrastinating. Okay, I'm gonna do it tomorrow. I always like procrastinate and just do shit like, I made a new intro for my YouTube videos. I'm not really new, but I updated the intro for my YouTube videos. And then I said, yep, that was a productive day. It really wasn't. So, yeah. I got a video planned on channel points. Like doing effects with channel points, like how I do MLG cam. If you like, someone spend 1,000 channel points right now. Spend it. Do it on how to grow a beard. Yeah, because I have experience in that. Look at my thick, manly beard. I've never shaved my chin in my life. I'll let you guys know how that goes the first time I shave my chin. I'm waiting. But yeah, that thing that just happened when Issa spent that 1,000, I'll make a video on how I did that. But I need to come up with like other ideas for effects first. So I've been like sidetracked. Oh my god, really? Like, this past couple weekends, I've just had, like, stuff pop up. IRL that I wasn't expecting, and it kind of like threw off my schedule for videos again. I'm very bad with time management.
Oh my god, get out of here.
Really? This is unbelievable. I was about to win. I sometimes hate the RNG in this game. Okay, there we go. Are you kidding me? That was an MLG banana right there. Nighty only grows neck hair. I actually don't grow any neck hair. I have no neck hair. Mostly because the skin on my neck is just absolutely destroyed because of my eczema. Like, I don't know if you can tell on camera, but it's just absolutely destroyed. I think that's why I don't have any hair on my neck or on my, my chin. Also the Asian thing. Since you already let your viewers get bought with channel points in the midstream raid, how about you add some more stuff, such as 25k channel points? All viewers have to follow your Twitch. Because how can I enforce that? I feel like that's a bit scummy. Hey, I'll tell you this, if you guys spend 25k channel points, I might promote your mixtape. I'll promote your SoundCloud for 25k points. Just give me your SoundCloud and I'll make sure everyone downloads your shitty mixtape.
Hey, Naughty, check out my mixtape. What? What? It's your birthday? One day of the year?
Can you make that? Okay, how many of you guys actually have a SoundCloud? Yeah, sure. 25k channel points, I'll listen to your mixtape on stream. No longer than 5 minutes, though. Nah, it has to be SoundCloud. I don't do YouTube, sorry. I only accept SoundCloud or physical mixtape. Oh my god, how am I coming sixth? Dude, how am I coming sixth? This is unacceptable. No! Okay, we're gonna come second. That's fine. I had a red shell, man. Whatever, I'll take second. I have an IMDb page. You don't have an IMDb. Only Oats has an IMDb page. Saving up my points now. Technically, I have SoundCloud as an account on the site. Y Martin. Wait, what? Oh, why? Oh shit. Time to come up with an excuse right now. Martin is it's just a name I just came up with. Yeah, I don't know where it came from. Yeah. Just let's stop talking about that. Yeah, it's code. It's a cheat code. You know how like in Zelda, if you name your file name Link, then you get like second quest? It's like that. it's a cheat for Mario Kart. You put in the name Martin and it activates like super mega hard mode.
Why the frick does that
Mario look like he's driving a frickin'...
What?
Why is he driving like a four-wheel drive? They're just wrecking us. Oh, really? This is your favorite Wii track? I think it's my favorite Wii track. It's up there. I don't know if it's my favorite. There's some really good Wii tracks. Wii tracks. I think I'm gonna lose. Like Grumble Volcano's really good. Koopa Cape, really good. There's a lot of really good tracks on the Wii. The Rainbow Road's pretty good. Mario's drunk again. Not again. Shy guy, man. I can't catch up. I think I've lost. The shy guy keeps winning the races. I'm not gonna win. I gotta come second, please. I can't even see him. He's so far ahead. He's so far ahead. How's that? This is... I can't even see him. There's no way I'm winning this. He needs to get blue shell. How come when I'm winning, I get blue shells up the asshole constantly? Then when Shy Guy's winning... Oh, let me just scroll to the finish line. You know? Nothing will get in my way. Oh wait, I still think I won. I win? Yeah, I still won. Any advice on res setting for an N64 emulator? In the emulator and OBS. I just set it to any resolution that I want and then I rescale it in OBS. Ideally, I don't know what the resolution is for N64. If it's like 4x3, set it to a 4x3 resolution and just make sure that's 4x3 in OBS. But I don't pay attention that much to it. I just set it to whatever I want. All right. Piranha plant slide. Where's the channel point thing for listening to music? I haven't added it, man. Like what? We were just talking about the idea and I was playing the game. I can't magically just add it with my brain. Yo, chill, man. SC4 can display 640x480. Yeah, so keep it at something. Keep it like a integer. Keep it. Whatever. I know what I'm trying to say, but the words can't come out.
How? Why do I get blue shelled all the freaking time, man? This is so stupid.
But yeah, make sure you scale with integers only if you can. Otherwise, you get like whatever. It doesn't look as good. I swear, every time I'm in first place, I get nothing but blue shells. I'm gonna gonna get blue shelled again. I'm only listening to my stupid music. Okay, I'm not sure if I'm gonna do the idea, okay? I'm just like spitballing ideas because I can easily see someone spending so many channel points. And then I'm gonna be doing nothing but listening to their music. What do you mean by scaling? Like making it bigger. So like if your resolution is like 640 by 480 for N64 and you want to make it bigger, scale by an integer, like a full number, like double 640 by 480. BRB, download Fruity Loops. Gonna make a beat just so I can listen to it. My friend Lil Stank is an up-and-coming rapper. Please help him out. No. Yo, so I'm working on some new effects to add to the stream that you guys can use channel points for. I figured out how to do drunk cam. I'm gonna like play around with it. I'm just not ready to show you guys, but I have a drunk cam where it does some weird effects to the stream. So I'm gonna see if I can do that. Level's crazy, dude. The track is crazy. Whoop. Is anyone questioning how I'm like, does anyone who's played this game ever question how you're able to just drive underwater? That's not possible. You can't just do that. First of all, you can't breathe. Wait. Where the hell is Daisy? Oh my god, she's so far ahead. I can't even see her. She's dominating. Wait, no. Here she is. Hit her with a blue shell. What? What are you doing? First of all, step back. Enough with the hostility. You know, I'm just trying to play a video game. I can't believe I keep getting hit by everything. This game is racist. Oh my god, I'm gonna come last. Yeah, fifth is terrible. What's up, Ixion? Oh my god, Daisy.
Hi, I'm Daisy.
We're playing Mario Kart 7. We're continuing my quest to play every single Mario Kart game in existence. So, we're on 7 out of 8. Sometime this week, we'll probably do Mario Kart 8. And I'll destroy you guys. All of you. Except for, like, most of you. I was in some random chick's stream over a year ago. Uh-huh. And there was this viewer who seriously asked, "What are you doing?"
What the fuck?
Okay, this is... See, sometimes it's very difficult to convey tone through, like, Twitch chat. So sometimes I just make assumptions about your tone, and I just give you guys this hostile voice whenever you guys ask me a question. So I could either read it as, "What are you doing?" Or I can read it as, "Hey, what are you doing, man? What are you up to, man? Yeah, yeah. I'm happy for you, dude." That's why, oh my. Oh, wait, can I try to win this race? Let me look down. The frame rate is better when I actually look at the Dia. Oh my god, I'm actually coming last. What? Okay, there's no way I'm gonna get up to first place in a single lap. Unless I'm like, oh my god, especially if I miss the item. I'm gonna have to redo this cup again. Because I'm already behind in the ranking. Okay.
That doesn't help on this track!
Oh my god. This is my worst performance. Do I have to win every cup? I'm not gonna win this cup.
This is the worst item to get in this game.
Yeah, I'm not gonna win this cup. I'm gonna do it again. I don't stream every day. Half the chat is Ixie chat now. Wait, who's from Ixie's chat? How many of you guys came from Ixie's chat?
Hey, Nutty. Remember when you said cars was better than dogs?
Yeah, I remember when I said that. I was supposed to say cats. Not even something I believe. Dogs for life. Wait, Zent is from Ixion's chat? Damn. I thought I had real viewers. I thought I had real fans. No. Sent everyone here? Then where the hell are they? I don't see the president in chat. That's like next level way of advertising your stream.
What the hell is that, an Amber Alert? Everyone, watch Nutella's Twitch stream!
The sirens are going off. I use your stream as an intro to my stream twice. You used my content in your stream? Are you asking for a lawsuit? I will have my lawyer come after you. I've never even contacted a lawyer before. So. Simon was like, this guy's really funny. Let's watch his VODs. Who the hell is Simon? Are you calling Hixion Simon? Is that his name? Simon's yo mama. I'm terrified of your lawyer. Ixion always does. Do you want to learn how to stream? Watch this guy and Nutella forever and then do everything the exact opposite way. Ha, that's a funny joke. Because it's like, first it starts off like you're praising me, but then it finishes by you telling everyone that I'm not that great. It's a good joke. What I think about that. Those are some weeb lies. My favorite kind of lies. Okay, all of this third dimension in this game is making me dizzy. It's giving me motion sickness. I will sue Nintendo for this. What console is this even on? This is on a Nintendo 3DS. Yep. That came from a real place, buddy. No, the anchor. Hit him with your face. Get that shy guy out of here. Tell is not a console peasant. He basically, like, when I go on a date with a girl, the first thing they ask is like, so what do you play games on? And the first thing she says is, oh, you know, I recently got a PS4 Pro and I really like it. I just leave right there. Be like, oh, so that's what kind of person you are. I'll see myself out. And I make her pay for the bill as well. And the making her pay for the bill part is totally irrelevant to everything else. That's just standard that comes with me. Uninstalls OBS after stream. Hello, Nut. I hear your uncle works at Nintendo. Can you convince him to release a Mario Kart on 3DS with motorcycles? Man, you're really obsessed with these motorcycles. Do you love motorcycles or something? Yo, what up, Camera Tim? You got money to waste on a PS4? Alright, I'm willing to give you a second chance. How many RGB fans do you have in your PC?
I don't actually have a PC. I actually use a Mac. Alright, get the fuck out of here! You've had it up to here with your peasantry. I bet you don't even watch anime either. Anime? What's that? Oh, cartoons? Yeah, I've watched Dragon Ball Z before. Oh yeah, really love cartoons. You watch Rick and Morty? That one's a good one.
Keep going. What are some more deal breakers? What it do? What up, pee toilet? Oh my god, I'm gonna come last again. This track is impossible. What is this track called? Oh, give me that. Bullet Bill. More like Bullet Instant Win. Alright, this is gonna knock him, I swear. I got him. Are we at second place? See, as soon as I actually look down at the screen and not at the shitty 20 FPS capture of the game, then I can actually win. Second. Wait, I'm trying to get second at least. This freaking shy guy, man. Please stop calling him pee toilet. Why not? He likes it. He likes it when I call him that. Do you have a Farmville? If they have two or more Apple products, and they are the... It says that they are the best, but can't explain why. Shows up. It's like, oh hey, I'm here. He has like Apple AirPods in. Steffi calls me toilet boy. Yeah, pee toilet. Hey, I need to buy a Super Mario 64 so I can play Mario Kart in it. Do you have one? That question gave me a tumor. Just reading that question. What? What does... Holy crap, everyone just fell in. You gotta beat this shy guy. Wait, let me... I don't want to have to redo this track if I lose the shy guy. I mean, this pup. Damn it, I missed. I got this. Woohoo! Is the name of this island. I think, isn't it? Is this called Woohoo Island? If I get blue shelled, I'm gonna cry. Like, I'm actually gonna cry. Like, I'm gonna break down on stream. And then I'm gonna upload a video to YouTube about it, because I hear, like, it makes, like, hella views. If you, like, cry on video. There you go. Yeah, and then mention Ninja in the clip. You won't believe what made Ninja cry. And I'll put Ninja in for like 1 second of a 20-minute video, and he's not even crying in it. All right, 2 more cups, yo. About how his tweet is right. Ninja is right, you know? Everything Ninja says, I agree with. Viva la dirt!
Yeah, sure.
Isn't that a YouTube channel? More cups. I know Zent is just waiting for me to finish this. Zent, why do you even watch my streams? Because earlier you're just like,
I don't even like Mario Kart, but I'll stay here anyway and make you feel like shit for streaming it.
Man, Shy Guy is just a beast. Wins every race that I don't. Damn it, I missed. Now, let me read this. The phrase, "it's just a game," is such a weak mindset. You're okay with what happened. Losing? Imperfection of a craft. When you stop getting angry after losing, you've lost twice. There's always something to learn and always room for improvement. Never settle, Ninja.
Tweet became hot topic for a sec. Even Mel tweeted about it. I know everyone was tweeting about it on Twitter. Okay, here's the thing. I read that tweet and I was like, I don't care. Like, I don't think it's that bad. Everyone's thinking it's like the worst, like acting like it's the worst thing to say in the world. Like, who cares? Athletes say shit like that all the time. That happens all the time in athletics. So no one says anything then, but then Ninja says something like, what a fucking idiot. How dare he share his opinion on the internet? I don't care. It's like not the worst thing to say. I don't necessarily agree or disagree. But like, I don't care.
Hey, big boy. What up, Mercury?
Hey, thick boy. How's it going?
Yeah, I don't care either. Yeah, I don't understand why everyone was tweeting about it. Because I didn't see what there was to tweet about. I don't know, maybe it's just one of those things that internet just freaks out about for no reason.
Not raging.
I get angry myself for messing up sometimes, and it might look like I'm raging, but it makes me feel better, and swearing is fun. Yeah. Swearing's fun. Actually, you know what? I feel like I swear too much, motherfucker. Don't get me wrong, I'm okay with swearing because I swear like a sailor, like a hot, sexy sailor, right? But I feel like you sound like an idiot if like every single sentence is just
fucking, you know, a fucking, you know, bitch, fucking tit, bitch, you know? Like, you just sound stupid, which is what I do sometimes. Which is why, yeah, I don't swear as much as I used to. I've tried to, like, cut back so I don't sound like uneducated. Or I have, like, a lack of... Like, it basically just sounds like you have, like, a tiny vocabulary. And I said that word really weird. But, yeah. I tend to use the weirdest Swedish words when I mean to swear. Like, what? Kind of fluent Swedish. Ostrich. Whoa, what the frick? I haven't had this today. I'm gonna spam it all. This is my house. Get out of here.
What?
Alright, I'm gonna look down at the screen so I can play better.
Woo!
No, but you guys know what I mean. When you're talking to someone and they swear, like, every sentence. Just, like... doesn't even sound right. Is this really necessary? Oh no. Get out of your dinosaur. See ya. Woo! Have you heard of the song Dinosaurs in Love Nut? I don't think I have. But I've heard of the song Dinosaur Laser Party. I'm a really big fan of that song. I think that's what it's called, right?
What the?
Yo, I'm so familiar with all the DS tracks. Can't lose this one.
Oh.
You should listen to Dinosaurs in Love. I'll take a look at it. You can post the link if you want.
Stop the game right now.
Oh, I'm sorry, Pete Toilet. I had no idea that you control the content of this live stream.
Yeah, everyone here, Pete Toilet is the broadcaster.
Like I said, like, the DS games I play, the DS games, Mario Kart is, like, the one that I play the most. So I can never lose a track or lose a race on a DS level. Like my fork. Oh my god. Hey, I'm gonna need you to take a chill pill, Leorin. Once in the morning, once at night.
as directed by your general practitioner, you know? All right, let's listen to this.
Dinosaurs eating people. Dinosaurs in love. Dinosaurs having a party. They eat fruit and cucumber.
This is a cute ass song.
They fell in love.
Why is this song so cute?
They say thank you.
It's gonna end violently, isn't it?
A big bang came and they died. Dinosaurs fell in love, but they didn't say goodbye.
No, it's so sad.
But they didn't say goodbye.
I wasn't ready to feel. I wasn't prepared for that, chat. Okay, I need to clean this up with some. Oh, sorry. Dinosaur Laser Fight. That's the name of the song. Not party.
Hello, class. I'm sorry, but your normal professor couldn't be here today. So Ninja Brian and I are going to be your substitute teachers. Are
guys, I wasn't to prepared learn? To feel today.
All right! Hit it!
Hey, boys and girls, this ninja science lesson's gonna rock the world. Now close your eyes and travel back in time with me and Ninja Brian. It's gonna blow your mind to shit. It was an ordinary day in dinosaur hide. But Stegosaurus raised his hand to call for high fives. Tyrannosaurus saw the sand.
This is my jam. Can I get some Pepe Jammers in chat?
Like, fuck this.
I don't know the song of the words. What?
It was a futuristic prehistoric lowdown, but it was quiet because in space there was no sound. Did we mention that this took shut your face.
Wow, Luigi!
Dr. Sexbang, did this really happen?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. It's a goddamn dinosaur.
Oh, wait. Yes, the end of it.
There's
a laser fight. This is so stupid, this song.
Aliens from Mars showed up all ripping solos on V-neck guitars. The dino sharks and robots saw they came in peace, so they killed them with lasers. Holy shit! And then they had a giant...
There's a party! That's why I thought it was a laser party. Alright. Last cup.
Holy shit!
I gotta go enjoy the shitty stream. Alright, see ya, pee toilet. You're such a kind individual. See you whenever. Dinosaurs, what are we back to being 10? That's not very nice, man. Here I am trying to create content, and then you're just shitting all over me. Alright, last cup, guys. We're gonna do this. We're gonna win.
What? Who's that bee anyway? Who the hell is the bee?
Wait, what?
When did they add a B to Mario? What the hell's that B?
Bro. Now they're just adding their own shit. I've never seen this character before. 10 is like the best age. You ask a question.
Oh.
You're just infinitely curious. Everything interests you. What was I like when I was 10? Actually, when I was 10, I couldn't even speak yet. I had like a massive speech impediment until I was like super old. Nobody could understand what I was saying when I was 10. Okay, maybe not 10, maybe like 8, 7 or 8. You guys want to know what I found out about my childhood that I only found out last week? I never knew this till my mom told me, like, last week. Apparently, for some reason, they found me and I had this massive, like, welt on my head, because apparently somehow I got smashed in the head. Okay, how should I say smashed? Something happened to my head and I had this massive welt in my head, and they had to x-ray my skull, and I have like this dent in my skull or something, because apparently that's how hard I got hit by something, and they don't know how it happened. So they had to take me to the hospital, and they suspect one of my brothers had like hit me on my head somehow. I'm like, well, thanks for telling me. That explains so much. Well, I had to wait till I'm an adult to tell me that I have brain damage. What up, Claire? Oh, this is the level in Mario Kart 8 too. Yeah, I'm gonna play that next, maybe at the end of the week. Mario Kart 8. Mm-hmm. I'm just doing all of the tracks in 7. Yeah, she was laughing. She told me, she's like, did I ever tell you that when you were young, you had this massive fucking thing on your head and you had a dent in your skull? It was hilarious. I'm like, no, you never told me this. No, apparently it was actually so bad that they got investigated. Like, it wasn't just like a tiny thing. They had to x-ray my skull because, like, when you're young and you get hit on the head, it like deforms your skull or something. So I had some dent in my skull. And then they investigated them. They didn't do anything. Like, I have good parents. They would never do anything like that. But they think one of my brothers just like hit me on the head with something. And she was like going up to my brothers last week. She's like, hey, which, fess up, which one of you guys smashed your little brother in the head? And, like, they're not gonna know. They were like 4. Are you kidding me? Okay, I'm gonna just fall down instead. You can't hit me with a blue shell if I just fall down. Wait, what do you say? Yeah, you have a softer skull when you're like a baby. Of course, you get to the hospital and your parents say that they have no idea what happened. The hospital is gonna report that to the authorities. Like, I'm like confident that I've never been abused before, thankfully. I know, like, I'm fortunate to be able to say that. Not everyone is fortunate to be able to say that. I didn't get abused or anything. So, like, I'm confident that they didn't, like, hit me, especially when I'm a newborn baby. But, you know, it explains so much. Whoa, this bee, man. Oh my god, really?
This bee's gonna win.
Oh my god. I came second again. I'm not gonna win this cup. I think I gotta start again. Oh wait, no. We're fine. I mean, if it was that bad, maybe it was the reason for the speech impediment. I don't know. I don't think it actually caused me to have, like, if it, okay, if it was bad enough to cause me any kind of, problems with, like, my development, I think I would know about it. Because if, like, I would have had to know about that. I think the fact that I'm only hearing about it now means that I made, like, a full recovery from it. I don't think that's the reason why I couldn't speak. I think I was just, that's my fault. I think I was just slow, like, naturally. But yeah, I couldn't say my name until I was, like, 8. I remember some, like, my old friends, like, would still, like, say to me, you know, when I first met you in, in, like, the second grade, I had no idea what your name was because you couldn't say it. Probably the reason his Skycam isn't. I can't show the real sky. No, it's a Skycam. You know what I mean. By that.
What?
Okay, I'm gonna sandbag again so I can get a better item. Worth it. Sandbagging strats, best strats. I need another item. Yo, I gotta win this race. I don't wanna do this cup again.
Oh, what?
Come on. Who's ahead of me?
Shy guy again? It's always shy guy. What?
You gotta be kidding me. I'm last place sandbagging. I can't believe this. Oh my god, I came fifth. It's over. I gotta do this whole thing again, probably. I think I gotta do the whole thing again.
Oh no! I'm still winning!
Okay, it comes down to this. Your friends call you Mlotion? No, I didn't actually add an L to my name. Like, it wasn't that bad. But yeah, when people would ask me what my name was, be like, what's your name?
Moton?
The thing is, I don't think it's because I hated talking either, because, like, I was, like, a talkative... Was I talking? I don't know. Like, I was shy. But I would talk if I'm, like, around people that I'm comfortable with. It's not like I never talk. Like, now I don't in real life. Look. That's the reason why I'm losing so all that brain damage. It's all that brain damage I suffered. I have to do this cup again. Unless I win this race. Whoever wins, wins the whole thing.
You're... Oh, I need an item, man!
Shy guy again. Are you kidding me? Wait, let me focus, because I really don't want to have to do this entire cup again. I gotta win every cup. Yeah, it's over. Bullet Bill! I have to do the whole thing again. I quit. I refuse. Yeah, I gotta go to bed. It's like 2 a.m. No, we have to win every cup. That's bullshit. That doesn't count. The stream's still going. What, do you want me to... You want me to not stream anymore? Nut, what kind of program you use for your job? I do a lot of .NET stuff, so mostly C# and like SQL server. But then I also do like some mobile development sometimes, which I don't know a lot about. I'm very amateur, but so I do like iPhone stuff. Sometimes I have to program in Swift. Yeah. Nothing you're gonna find in the app store, because you just do like enterprise stuff. So you guys are, you, there's nothing on the app store for what I do, if you're wondering. Whoa. Take that, Yoshi. Go back to wherever you're from. Yoshi's Island. Right. What? Gotta win. So let me just say that I intentionally threw the last race so I can make the stream longer for you. Give myself a pat on the back for that big brain play. I wanted to give you guys a show, so I fell off on purpose. Boss, ask how can you pause the phone and work while watching someone play Mario. Oh shit, what? Oh my god, I'm still gonna win. That guys are not even canon to the Mario universe. Why is he winning? Wait, aren't they? Are they not? Explain. I thought Shy Guys were real. Dude, I watch so much Twitch while I'm working. Great. Although I lurk a lot, I don't chat. As some people might know, because I watch some of your streams, some of you guys, but I don't say much. Like how the Aki stream I watched today. I bet I would do way better if I just didn't drift at all. Alright. I got this.
Are you kidding me?
Throw that red shell. Don't hit me. Why did it hit me? This game is so good. I got this. Whoops. Oh no. Oh my god, they're so far ahead. I can't lose. With the power of friendship on my side, I can't lose. Oh my god.
How far ahead is... What?
Why are they so far ahead?
I don't know.
How long does that fire flower last? Oh my god, it's over. Yeah, just... I hate this game. I swear I hate this game. Alright, we can get third. So I got from Mario 2. Mario 2 is Doki Doki Panic, which are not Mario. But he's in Yoshi's... Shy Guys are in Yoshi's Island, though. Isn't that canon? I always forget that's where they import Shy Guys from. But they're also in Yoshi's Island. I know that they... I know, because I know Mario 2 is like a reskin of that Doki Doki whatever. I know that. Whoa, really? No. That came after... Oh, you're talking about... Right. Oh, so Shy Guys were in, like, the original Doki Doki thing. Is that what you're saying? Like, in the original game. Not the reskin. I didn't know that. Interesting. Well, they can still be canon to Mario games. Like, they existed in other games at least. Also, I love that you just use the, anytime you use the word canon, you automatically, like, identify yourself as a massive nerd.
Well, that's not actually canon.
Lifts glasses.
That's not actually canon, so it doesn't count. see. I'm blind. No!
I can do this. I believe in myself. And then I get a blue shell right at the very end.
Yeah, that's a cool game.
This is unbelievable. This is actually unbelievable. I can't believe that. Are you actually kidding me? What?
Okay, you know that. Hold up, let me show you something. Hold up. Mario Kart GIF. You know this GIF? It's a very famous GIF. Where is it? That GIF of the guy getting just destroyed. That's exactly what just happened. Okay, this one. I'm gonna play it. This video right here is exactly what just happened to me. Can someone clip that? Because that was insane. That's exactly what just happened to me. Someone clip that. I hope someone clipped that. That was actually ridiculous. Okay, we gotta do the entire thing again. No, the point is I was in first and I came last. That was the point. Like, I was in first place about to win at the very end. Like, home stretch. This is actually garbage. Well, we're gonna have to do this again. That's so bullshit. You suck at driving, reinforcing the stereotype. I'm sorry, have you ever played Mario Kart before? Why didn't you fight me 1v1 Mario Kart DS? Like a real man. 1v1 baby part. Let's do it. And we'll see if you talk a big game then. Oh my god. I'm actually salty about that. Like, I was going to win. I could have at least come second or something. Like, I would have been fine with that. Second place, whatever. We can still win. It knocked me off to last place. The worst game. Get out of here. One v one me, baby. Baby parts, all items. I missed the clip. Someone will have the clip ready. And if they don't, it'll be in my VODs. Oh no. I really gotta go to bed, so like, no joke. I'm not even kidding around. No jokes, I gotta win. I'm sick of doing this level. I'm gonna like put my heart and soul.
Okay.
This is so frustrating. Okay, at least I knocked him. This is just... I don't understand. Okay, I still won at least. It's like I'm at the very end. It's just... Yeah, let's just chuck a bunch of red shells at him. With no way to protect himself. This fucking game sometimes. Don't worry. I got faith that we can win. We've won both so far. Oh wait, no, we've only had one race. The one out of four. Yo, when Mario Kart 8 happens, though, watch out. Should I back snipe? I'm gonna back snipe. Take that, yo. Got this. With the power of friendship on my side. I gotta admit though, like this level actually looks super pretty. Might not come across well, like on the screen. I'm gonna fall off. That was my fault. Whoa! We can win. Really? Home wa moe shinderu shinderu. I think I got this. As long as I don't get like blue shelled. We're good. Do you get tips from Stream Elements or Stream Lab? I use Stream Elements. I don't use Stream Labs anymore. I use Stream Labs for a couple things only. Like, but that's it. Like this view count, for example, Stream Elements doesn't actually support view counts. They only support the other numbers. So everything here is Stream Elements, but the number here is Stream Labs. But everything else, donations go through Stream Elements.
Nutella, have you played a game called Out Buddies?
I haven't. Yo, what up, green chocolatey? Hello. Yo, what's going on? Welcome. How'd you find my stream? Oh God, have you been here before? I have this exact same interaction with everyone who I think is new. It's how did you find my stream? And oh God, have you been here before? Because I'm never sure. You came from recommended? Nice. I'm glad that recommended actually works on Twitch now. Kind of. That's dope. How you doing, you?
Welcome.
Yeah, so I'm kind of like a big deal Mario Kart player and everything.
Oh my god, really?
You probably mean Twitch recommended. Twitch's recommended streams have been getting better. They're not great yet. They're a lot better than they used to be.
What the?
Oh my god. What kind of friendship are we talking? A purely platonic friendship. Okay. That's it.
Wow! Cool game.
Hey, at least that blue shell's not coming for me, right?
No!
I gotta just not come last. If I don't come last, I'm fine. Okay, so we're sandbagging. Don't worry. We'll get a bullet bill. And then we're gonna be all set. Bullet bill. No. I need a bullet bill. Bullet William. Save me. I'll take 3 red shells.
I'm first! Get out of here! Get the hell out of here! No blue shell.
Okay, we're winning. I'm not gonna ever repeat what happened last time.
This is my chance. This is my moment.
I like to ask my viewers, what are you doing here? That's my favorite question to ask. Bullet William? Yeah, Bullet Bill. Bill is short for William, so I call him Bullet Williams. They're the more sophisticated kind. Where am I from? That's a very complicated question. I mean, it's not that complicated, but it's always very confusing. Because everyone thinks I'm from America because of my accent. But nope, I'm not from America. I'm on the other side of the world. We have this meme in my stream, Green Chocolate, where no one has any idea where I'm from, but I'm actually from Australia. And no, I haven't lived anywhere else. I was born here, and I've lived here my entire life. So no, I'm not Native American. Don't, one of you guys is like,
he's Native American, guys. Definitely Native American. He's the Native American ninja. Oh.
Man, I gotta go to sleep. I got work tomorrow.
I definitely hear the freedom in his voice. Gosh darn it, that's the freedom talking.
Alright, here we go. Last race. This is it. We'll officially have beaten Mario Kart 7. Oh my god, don't fall off. I'll take it. I'll take second place, just don't fall off. I want first, actually.
Get out of here. This is my game. Don't you dare.
Yeah, we did it. Where's Australia? You know that place that was on fire and then I was flooding? I'm from that place. Ugh. one more of these games to your list of beaten games. Yeah, now we've only got Mario Kart 8 to do. And then we're good. MLG cam. OMG, MLG. Yesterday I learned that legendary game composer Mick Gordon is Australian. I don't know who Mick Gordon is. Who is that? This game was amazing. Zent, I know you're just trying to be nice to me. I know you like don't like Mario Kart. We don't even see you. That's not the point of MLG cam. The point of MLG cam is for me to flex. It's purely for me to flex, you know? All Australia might have been on fire, but it wasn't as fire as this stream. That was a good one. That's it. That's Mario Kart 7. Done. We beat the whole game. Holy shit, Zinger. What about Zinger? Americans think Mexico and Spain are the same country. Wait, aren't they? I thought Mexico was in Spain. I thought Mexico was a city in Spain. The country of Spain. Can't wait for Mario Kart 8. We're not playing Mario Kart 8 until later in the week. We gotta go play Panty Party on Thursday. And then Mario Kart 8 Friday. Recently I watched some Australian Shark Tank vids. I came on my recommended, not sure why. Have you ever seen an actual Shark Tank? Why is there like a big ass gap? Have you guys like seen one of those shark cages that divers go in? They don't seem very safe. Because they have like a big ass gap at the top. Because there's a video I saw about like a guy in like a shark cage. And then his big ass shark just went into the cage. Oh, Caillou. You're playing Panty Party on Thursday. You guys want to see what I'm talking about? Well, that's Mark.